regalia for the match that will feature Cody versus Cactus Jack. Now, if Cactus Jack beats Cowboys, J-Rock gets the title shot. However, there's another factor in the special guest referee that is Cesar, so we don't know how that's gonna play out, but we hear breaking news that Cesar quite hasn't made it to the ring yet. Let's see what happens. Wait, what's J-Rock doing? What the hell? He's got Cesar! No, 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 what the hell with the whoa? Who talks about Cesar like the death of the floor? J-Rock's not dead, he's got Cesar again! Why is he attacking Cesar like this? And another chokeslam by J-Rock to Cesar, of course! Looks like Jared's trying to send Cesar to rough the match. If Cesar gets beat up, he can't rough the match. That's J-Rock's objective. Holy crap! Where's Cowboy? Cesar needs help! Gosh, what is that? J-Rock's not done. J-Rock has taken out Cesar. We don't have a ref for the match. What are we going to do? There is no ref for the match. Caesar's out. His back is hurting him. His midsection. He has some minor bruising. We got to see what's going to happen, folks. Stay tuned.